Hello and welcome to another video guide from Blackboard Support at the Vanderbilt University Center for Teaching. In this video, we will cover how to add a profile photo to your Blackboard account. Users will be interested in this feature because it allows teachers to personalize their Blackboard page with a familiar visual representation, often but not always a photograph, which will appear next to a user's name throughout Blackboard. These images are sometimes referred to as avatars. To add a profile picture, first, log into Blackboard. At the top right corner of your screen, you will see your username displayed. Click on the small arrow to the right of your name to open the global navigation menu. Next, find the Settings tab. If your Settings tab is not currently expanded, it may be located at the bottom of this menu. Click the link for personal information, and then choose Personalize My Settings. Under the Avatar Image heading, select the option Use Custom Avatar Image. Then click the button Browse My Computer, and select the file you wish to use as your profile image. Please note that images that are not square will be stretched or compressed, so you might want to crop your photo before uploading. Finally, click the blue Submit button. If the upload was successful, you will see a green notification bar just below the page header. Your profile image should now appear next to your username in Blackboard. If it does not, try logging out and back into your Blackboard account. It should appear when you log back in. This is the end of our video guide from Blackboard Support at the CFT. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us through email at blackboard@vanderbilt.edu. Thank you.